Tuesday Travel with Tourism. Today we are at the Duplin County Veterans Museum. This Saturday, November 5th, the town of Warsaw is hosting its 96th Veterans Day Celebration. This is the oldest consecutive Veterans Day celebration in America and is home of the official NC Veterans Day Parade. The Duplin County Veterans Museum will be open from 1 to 4 for all visitors after the parade. Here is a preview of what you will see when you come to the Duplin County Veterans Museum.
Welcome to the Duplin County Veterans Museum of Warsaw. This is a listing of all the veterans in Duplin County that we have placed on our honor roll by the families or the veterans themselves. We have 7,836 names on the roster at this time. As you climb the stairs going up to the main part of the museum, you're at the top of the stairs, you will see pictures of 11 generals. That's 11 generals in Duplin County, more than any other county in North Carolina. Just come out and see what the museum has to offer.